I think we're going to find the owner.
Who is this young girl and where is her family? The Platte County Parks Department wants to know.
It's held up pretty well.
They think the photo was ripped from a home last week when a tornado hit the metro.
It would be totally awesome if we could connect the picture to the family member. Yeah. It would just be cool.
They hope someone recognizes it.
It says third grade, Roanoke, Virginia.
That's all the information they have.
There was no digital cameras or smartphones when this picture was taken, and I'm sure that's why somebody kept a hold of it.
A county employee found the photo in this soccer field, along with insulation, roofing, and trash. Still, there's not a tear in the paper.
It's of a thicker material. It's a 5x7 photo, obviously black and white.
It's one of dozens of items posted to Tornado Lost and Found pages on Facebook, trying to match up owners and items. The photo has been shared 1,000 times.
A normal post would reach 3,000 people. We're at 35,000.
The goal is to return it to its rightful owner.
It would be a family keepsake that they would be able to treasure, hopefully.
In this field where memories are made and games are played, tonight they're trying to reconnect history. In Platte County, Brian Johnson, KMBC 9 News.